clouds there. Rest of our man-made geoengineered sky here.